to drive off again. Not here. We have to go there.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit.
Yes,
right.
Sir, I don't have a driver license. I've never had a driver license. And I try me with a keyboard. There's so much clicking, turning and clicking.
Keep left.
Like this. Yes, but we drive off to Luga just for fun. Then we can see my tiny garage. But this was not how I did plan to get to Luga. We are still a bit north. This is why it's 11 p.m. and we still have big daylights. But I think Luga should be the Euro Truck Simulator map, so I not understand. I think this is a Euro Truck.
Go straight on.
I think this is a Euro Truck, Russia. Luga is not the Rush map. I did not have Rush map when I selected Luga. This small gas station in here. Drive around the other direction, because I cannot explore this road. Okay, that's too late. Cannot get in here.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
did not explore that. Yes, we have a tiny piece of road.
Reroute.
Yes, tiny piece of road to right.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
So, but that was not so important. Yes, so we're back, just forgot to explore a little bit of road. It's like 0.001%. Yes, and I have this pole again. No. Now everything is all right. Luga. Yes, but I think this is a Euro truck. This is a Euro truck Russia. Luga is Euro truck Russia.
Go straight on.
Yes, I've been driving here before. Yes, this is a Euro truck, Russia. Driving into Luga just for fun. Of course, this is my tiny garage, is in Luga.
Keep right.
Driving back to the road map. So we are in Luga. Road to the right. One more there.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Yes, the Centrum.
Exit now.
I don't understand that. Centrum.
Get ready to turn left.
Yes, that's my garage.
Turn left.
Oh, that was damage 7%.
Get ready to turn right.
So this is here my... My Igor was
turn
born.
Right.
This garage here. Yes, that's my tiny garage in Luga. Yes, so maybe just keep it like this.
Recomputing.
Yes, but we are driving to Kharzarstan. Yes, my office. Yes. That's my couch. I've been sleeping on many, many times. Igor was born here. But let's drive back to the Rostov.
Turn right and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
20,600 kilometers. More road here. Okay.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Get out again. Drive this direction.
Finding a new route.
Driving the wrong way, I think, but we have to do that. No, we can do this.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
So that was the Euro Truck Luga. But it's a Russian city, but
exit
that's Euro Truck, the Balticum down DLC. Yes. So I think this is Rosmap from like here. Now it's 11 p.m. I think we have to open the screen and record 3 hours and 15 minutes. So we have like 25 minutes left maybe. Yes, now the autofocus is bad, I know that. Get back.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
Yes, I think this is the Euro Truck. Euro Truck Russia. And when we go to the left, that will be the Rosmap very soon. The Rosmap Russia. This is gear one.
Turn left.
Thank you very much. This is the Eurotruck, Russia. Still Eurotruck. This could be a Ross map. This road. This the Ross map Altimir. He liked to build this bumpy roads too. I think, and this is the Ross map. To look the world map, maybe I put some waypoints wrong. No, did not, but we can drive down here to Vajky Novgorod. We could do that, why not?
Time to get the job done. Get ready to turn right.
So this is Ross map.
Turn right.